Formula 2 star Michael Schumacher on a flying lap.
So first I would like to say hello to you, and I'm now explaining you my qualifying lap from Friday. Here we are in the corner before start and finish line. I drove this corner in fifth gear. It is really important, this corner, before you go to the long straight. There I have changed to sixth gear. We have a top speed around 320. Go down to fifth gear, drive at half flat. The next right you stay in fifth, you drove it nearly flat. Then you came to the right corner, which is really close, you take it in third gear. You accelerate, but you have to be really careful there. You break down to the next left slow corner. There's also a problem in acceleration where you get normally wheel spin. Then here we change up to the sixth gear, go to the back straight, break down, change to third gear. It's also a bad corner because you have to change in the corner the gears up. Then we go to the next right, which is also used in third gear, which is a double right. It looks like one right, but it's a double right. Change up the course here, go to the quick right corner here, which is a little bit of problem over the curves there. Go down to the S in third gear. You saw I missed the gear. I go to fifth, then to third. Now we are in fifth gear in the last corner, but the tires was already gone because I pushed a little bit too hard in the qualifying lap, and I had to take care in the last corner. And that's it. Now we are at the start and finish line, and we finish.